Back to another video. Today I am playing something a little different. I am playing Watch Dogs. And now Watch Dogs, if you don't know what Watch Dogs is a game. Sorry, I have the stomach flu. So yeah. Watch Dogs is a game where you get to hack things and it's just really cool. So let's start this game right up. Now, I played a little bit in the campaign because I couldn't wait. That's how I got to the bunker, if you don't know. So, yeah, sorry, I'm gonna know little things. But I don't know anything until I go on to the bunker. So, yeah, hope you enjoy this video and let's get to it. Load! Hurry up and load. Come on. Load. There we go. Ooh, it's a city. What city is it? It looks like... I don't know. Is it New York? No, I'm just kidding. I know what city it is because I played until the bunker, but still. Who are you? Oh, she hit me!
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Milan.
Alright.
Oh.
Let's do it.
A glove. See, I'm hacking. It's beautiful. Ooh. This game is sick, I love it. Hack.
Secrets and lies.
Who are you, an old creepy man?
I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Okay, so if you don't know, I played until the bunker. Told you a little earlier and stuff like that.
I think someone else.
So,
let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Yeah.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it. I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
I'm calling someone.
One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Who are you? Why did you take a hit on me? What the heck? Ubisoft presents. I don't know who the guy that took a hit on me. This is like a sad part right here, though. Modern Idolized Boat Suit. Watch Dogs. Dun, Alright, so this is a cool, this is the cool mission. Log in and stuff.
Jake, did you do anything I told you to do?
What? I did.
You did?
Who gave the order?
You go through your backpack. You don't. Clean it out.
You don't know.
Oh, I think this is the guy that hid out.
Oh, no. Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
Clean that backpack out.
What do you think, Maurice?
Wait, I'm recording a video.
Stop it. I didn't know.
But you're not allowed to do anything else.
Sorry. Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name. Oh. Lena. Lena Pierce.
Yes, she's upstairs.
I didn't know about any kids, alright? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You better walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to him on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
How's your memory now?
Bam, you just got knocked the heck out. Can I still kill him, right?
Maurice won't talk to me. But I bet he talked to you.
I'm gonna hack that, alright. I'm fighting things I'm not supposed to hack. Nothing in here. Alright. Ooh, what is this? Ooh, $173. Alright, and let me grab this. And I think we're good. Let's go.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker.
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
He's talking to me.
I'll leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I was upstairs looking for my binder and I can't find it.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy.
Can't find your binder? Yeah, but I found my picture frame, but it's broken.
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice?
I had a picture of me and Daddy in here.
Let's clean this mess
up.
Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed.
Oh, he's disappointed.
Nasty intergang drama. I don't like loose ends.
I really don't remember seeing a picture in there after all those times helping you.
We
so you just stopped
out of time.
Well, the binder, it could be underneath your bed and you don't even know it.
Come on, you know, just a little interesting.
Did you check over by the craft
stuff? Alright, fine.
Yep.
Tell me about your phone call.
I even checked my little bin where I keep all those folders.
40,000 people are close. We need a distraction.
Wait,
I called the cops. You did. Oh, yeah, true story. So, the cops arrive, and Maurice's little brothers are. Tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. Handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet. Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourself.
No one in here. I'm gonna knock all of you out. Is there a way to keep my reputation? Okay, so let me pause this real fast. There's a thing called the reputation, which,
what?
You can be, where you can be bad or good. On red, it's bad. I never been good. On the last time I played to the bunker, I was been killing people and I got it all the way red. So this time I'm gonna try getting it good. I'm gonna sneak past you. So I can enter.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Give me that. That's honestly like the first time I ever grabbed something. I know what to do, bro. And that's the first time I ever seen him craft something. Yeah, take it. Oh. All right, I failed there. Like, seriously, this is like the only time in the game I ever reach for something and craft it. Like, look at, see, that, I reached that, and look at this, I go here, I craft it. Look at, I could actually, see him do it. But watch this. Whoa, he makes it! Home run! That's a home run! You get it? We're in a baseball stadium. Are you kidding me? Not again. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to run and then walk. Ooh. Ooh. I jumped over. I hate this part. It takes forever. Hurry the heck up.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Goodbye. Finally, good
hey, you,
God.
Sir. This is
yeah, you,
bullshit,
come here.
Man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Look, I got my gun.
Keep your hands where I can
hey,
see them.
This is bullshit, Jay. Didn't you know?
You vice was, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get
what
smart.
Is going on over there? None of my business. Oh, this is my favorite part.
Bad boy. Police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
Through the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTUS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access.
Oh, the reason this is like the reason why this is my favorite part.
Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it. We're not gonna 10,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement. We can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's going to cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay,
hang on. Yeah, give me Barry. Well, tell him to call me.
Watch, this is my favorite part. This. Watch this. 3, 2, 1. What the? Release to close. Okay. Look at. Favorite part happening. So I'm gonna try being good, so I'm gonna just sneak past the cops.
This is PH2. Things are starting to look real ugly from up here. Blackout destroyed a couple arc lights we may have injured. We've got people filing onto the field.
PH2, we're coordinating now with PTOS out to get the system back online. Bear with
The heck was that noise? Oh my god. Can you guys? Please. I needed to do that. For one reason, you almost saw me.
Jordy.
What? Gone? I'm allergic to cops, so is Maurice, but don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, and I don't care.
Guys,
gotta go.
I just saw a bunch of cops fly by out there.
He almost saw me. Blah, 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 blah. All right.
Got it up in this place. Any sign of it?
I did this last time, so it's all right. I didn't break the fences last time, it was just fun. Oh god, no, train, no. World map, GPS maker, object. Alright. I didn't read that. Oh! Oh, that was sick. I'm just like, look at my sweet moves. They have helmets on their head. I got a watermelon instead. There's a hat in my house made out of watermelon. Made out of watermelon that made me blush. Sorry, that's a funny vine. If you haven't seen that vine, that's a funny vine. Helmets on their head, but I got watermelon instead. They go swimming, but they can't swim. But I got watermelon to keep me floating. Yeah, I am a different kind of person, but that doesn't mean that I'm a freaking... You shut up! Ooh, I got a call.
Drive where? sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. City's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. TOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. Trace of his call, and he's mine. Here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. This should be it. This guy's really close now.
We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
I gotta
away.
Stop him now.
Get lost!
I don't know you! Please, go! Oh, God.
I can't. Is this a joke?
You won't bother anyone now.
No, this isn't right.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there.
Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Time. Looking for some?
I haven't been in Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence. Okay.
How old are you today?
Annoying.
Nine, ten. Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
One, two, three, four.
Ten. Stay here for a second.
I'm sorry. Really?
Come here, come here. Let's have a look at you.
You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Elena.
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me.
Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda.
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm going to speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Alina's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide? Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move.
sorry. I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah, hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go. Did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys are geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Forget it.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Welcome.
Do it.
past few weeks, PTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Thanks so much now.
Get out.
"911, what is your emergency?"
Security is no joke. I need access. I gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
This is a restricted area. Check somewhere else.
Gone! Can't believe it. Look around.
Careful! Heads up!
Talk to anybody. That's my specialty. Especially for my buddies.
Can you hurry, please?
Oh, God.
just give it up?
CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Taking fire here!
I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem onto you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Yeah!
the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jody's job will have to wait.
It's all right.
Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone.
I checked. I ran the name.
There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Someone's
people
taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right,
someone's shooting.
These guys communicate through the grid.
Please. Ah.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
I think I need you to send...
Hello. I think I've lost a caller.
In fact, no time like the present.
911, please state
Let's
your emergency.
See what kind of contract
I'm here. Someone's here.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
Your targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
What's your Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Came in with a plan and stuck to it. All right, now I can deal with Jordy's. Where? This won't be a typical taxi. It's hers. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Yeah.
Where the fuck you been? It's gone to shit. Fuck, man, it's all gone to shit.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is SWAT. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. This is SWAT. We got a green light on CTOS.
Shit.
Watch all units, CTOS plan initiated. Watch all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rule's your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
Plan. Talk to me.
You need to calm down. They got the island locked up. We'll stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah. Okay. Shit. My hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
You were good. You did it! Some guys meet this. Don't fuck it up now. What the fuck? That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. meaning you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quinn, oh!
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if he'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.